Hi, today I want to tell you about my future job. In modern society, there have been lots of jobs which help country develop, like singer, artist, nurse, doctor, teacher, and many, many. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor in order to help sick people. Health is a key factor of a developing country. Doctors play an important part in a rapidly changing technological world, as there are an increasing number of sophisticated diseases. Moreover, being a doctor not only helps patients but also ensures our family health. Imagine there appear emergency. It's better for those who are doctor to solve any problems. Besides, health is power. Therefore, doctor bring happiness to several disabled families. Doctors are often said to be second mother because of saving a lot of lives. However, it's not easy to become one. It takes 6 years to learn to be a main doctor, unlike other subjects. Specifically, in US, students who want to graduate medicine university have to learn at least 11 years, or even almost their whole life. Furthermore, a doctor has to be well qualified. In addition to devoting to patient and the job, they must be required deep knowledge about both medicine and English so that they can examine many sort of documents.